it's number 6, 7, or 8 today. Never too much. Never too many trucks, never too many dumps, never too much garbage, never too much shit. It's Terminal Harry's. I call it the City Hall exclusive. The City of Plenty. That's never too much shit. Oh, that's stench. Dumpster, a sewer, a toilet. Endless effluent. This is infested. Part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of Coral Gables. No one's safe. No one's safe from the Carlos Insurance, Sick Harry's disease. No one's safe from Coral Gables City Hall. And we also Orlando Capote. And so many others. Sickening. It's not relevant. The vice mayor of Coral Gables, Ron Anderson. As relevant as all of you. In this crime. Come at the Gables Plaza Los Hotel. Bury anybody in your way, if you like. This toxic dump is Coral Gables leadership. This sick shit is Coral Gables, a city beautiful. Learning from all of you. The city hall with a sick hairy disease. Points beyond. You're all up insane. You're an absolute threat. An immeasurable menace. Thank you. shit.